monsieur.
Je vous ai causé le moindre tort.
Marianne, raconte-moi la suite des événements.
Il risque la chute à chaque instant.
Raconte-moi la suite des événements.
Il risque la chute à chaque instant.
What's all that then?
Les habitants de cette ville.
wrong person.
Nom de Dieu!
The Germans ridicule me no end. They call the new machine a whirligig. Imagine. I devise a humane method of execution, and the newspapers do nothing but print negative reports. Could you print this article, emphasizing the advantages of the guillotine, then surreptitiously replace the journals sold on the street with the new ones?
But my dear doctor, do you not agree that the purpose of an execution is to show the people the terrible retribution of the state?
The purpose of an execution is simply to end the life of a criminal. My machine accomplishes this in the best way.
What are you planning, Royal?
You are! Get out of here right now!
New apprentice. Hurry, we need the new edition printed right away.
Miraculous machine! Content de vous voir ici.
New machine would remove all spectacle from public executions. Dr. Guillotine's miraculous machine would cut off heads in the twinkling of an eye.
Is think you can make me talk?
I'll bring you down a peg!
Dead man, don't pay
Are you a royalist?
What do you want?
Greetings.
Thank you.
Perhaps what I'm doing?
I am a little curious.
My parents were denounced by our neighbor. And though they had done nothing wrong, they were executed. The neighbor then took our own. I've grieved the loss of my family long enough. I want to take back my own. Teach me how to fight.
All right, Marianne. Come at me, and I'll parry your attacks.
Show me again.
Strike through the target.
That's better. I've got to get this right.
Well done.
That's good enough. It is time to get my parents' house back.
They denounced my family. My parents were executed the very next day.
Nos talentueux acteurs.
Come on! I can't wait to skewer them. They took my family home. I must take it back. Let's go! That's my house there.
A-t-il perdu la raison?
My great-grandfather built the house with his own hands.
Come back here, you thief! Thief!
I saw!
Ready!
Relâchez-moi!
That's my house there.
Yeah.
This was my father's lathe. Grandfather fashioned it for him.
Attack.
My grandmother's recipe for cassoulet. I used to help her make it. Fought, Marianne. Oh, mother's silver thimbles. These were a gift when she came of age. Merci, monsieur. I will treasure the memories I've recovered.